relationships, be able to date people or whatever, and not have to worry about having to make someone else happy in life. Jumping relationship to relationship is going to hold you down in life. That's one thing that I wanted just to bring up and just to say. I've been through that myself, but, you know, jumping relationship to relationship to fill in our insecurities and voids and stuff is just going to hurt us, you know? And the biggest thing, though, is don't listen to what other people are saying. Don't engage with them. It's not worth it, okay? A lot of people are jealous out there. You're going to have your haters. You know, you're always going to have your haters, regardless of what you do in life. But don't give them any thought. Don't pay attention to these people, because these people are hurting themselves, and these people are not going to succeed in life and be very happy when they're sitting around hating on other people, okay? I know and love people that are like this. The worst thing you can do to people, the worst thing you can, the worst type of way to live your life is in drama, bringing other people down. People like that are not going to have a happy, successful life. What I mean by success, too, I'm not just talking about money. I'm talking about happiness, okay? First comes happiness, being comfortable in our own skin, and then comes success, okay? I used to not be comfortable in my own skin, but I am now, okay? I used to not be very secure. I am now, okay? Why? Because I took a break from relationships, to be honest with you. Because so I could grow as a person, you know? Sometimes we need our space so we can grow as a person, you know? Date, you know? The love, serious relationship thing can hold us back in life, being in relationships. When we always feel like we need someone there to tell us and they love us, this and that. And the truth is, a lot of the time, people are just saying they love you for the hell of it. You know what I mean? Everyone out there is lovable. We all have things. We all have our qualities and we all have our faults, okay? But the biggest thing is that we're given one life, okay? We're given many chances in this life, okay? It doesn't matter if you're a success right now or if you're not a success. All that matters really is if you're happy and content and having a good life, okay? And with happiness, feeling more content and comfortable in your own skin, comes success and the riches, okay? What you have to do is set your brain to what you want in this life. What you want, okay? Your goals. Put it on paper. Your goals. That's all you got to do. Put it on paper and act on it. Don't let anybody stop you. Don't let yourself stop.